Yeah, I'm filming. Hello, like, subscribe.
What's up everybody, hope you guys are fine. In today's video we are going to be talking about how you can unlock any iPhone and any iOS device without any problem. So guys, no need to get a PC, you don't need even a PC, you just need something that will let you connect to your internet and then everything will be working. So I did the video before on my channel and you guys were like, oh please do the video in English, so that's why I'm doing this video right now in English. So if you're new on my channel, make sure you subscribe and turn on notifications to miss nothing on my upcoming videos, and make sure you give this video a thumbs up. So I'm going to explain to you how you can let your phone unlocked by Apple. So as you can see, this one is an iPhone 6s, and then if you go here like this, and I will show you that it is on iCloud activation lock and it is on the latest iOS version, which is iOS 15 right now. This method was firstly given to the public in 2021. So guys, right now it is possible for you guys to unlock your device for free. I would like to say that this method is for free. So all what you have to do, I'm just going to open the video and then I'm going to follow the steps. All what you have to do is just to come here in description. I'm going to leave everything in the description of this video. So you just come here in the description of this video and then you are going to click on this website, on this link. It's very important you click on this link to start the unlocking process. I would like to say that this one is not a server just like that, this one is from Apple itself. So who else than Apple can unlock your device? I don't know, the best person is Apple. So just click on this link and then you'll be directed to this website. It is very important for you guys to actually note everything that we're doing right now. So from here, as you see, they say turn off activation lock. You can turn off activation lock by signing in iCloud or resetting your Apple ID and password. Learn how with this helpful tool. Okay, right now as you can see there are different options here. First option, if you know your Apple ID and password, then you can just follow the steps. If you forgot your Apple ID and password or need help removing an Apple ID account, you can no longer access. Okay, as you can see, this one is the second option, and then what we are interested about is this third option. So you just click need additional support, start an activation lock support request. Now we are going to request for an activation lock support, so let's click on get started. Once you click on get started, it's very important for you guys to actually read all these things. You must be the owner of the device, so you have to show Apple that you are actually the owner of your device. So if I want to unlock my device right now, I've already submitted my device for this unlock, and then I'm just waiting for the reply. As you can see here right now, this one is iPhone locked to owner, so it means that this iCloud account is inside my device. So this device must be my own. That's why Apple says you must be the owner of your device. Your data on your device will be erased. These are simply the requirements for you guys to submit an activation lock request. So all what you have to do is, we cannot unlock a managed device, so make sure that if your device is owned by a business or educational institution, please contact your IT department. So all what you have to do, this one will not work for devices that are for companies. So my device is not for a company, so it is my proper device. So let's go. Now your device must not be lost. To check if your device is lost or clean, what you have to do is come on this website, iunlocker.com, and then from this website you will just select the iCloud check just like this, and then from here you are going to enter either your serial number or your IMEI. So your IMEI or your serial number, you can get it if your device is on iCloud activation lock just like mine. You do like this and then you come here, you click here, and then you are going to see these different informations, and from here you will just enter this information. Let me just I think this one is my serial number. I'll just click like this and the check will be made. Once you will make this check, it is very important for you guys, your device must not be lost. As you can see here, they will say iPhone 6s and this will be find my iPhone on. So there's this red find my iPhone on, and here there is a iCloud status. You will see that the iCloud status is clean and it is in green. The clean is in green. If it is if it was lost, it will be in red. So once you see this message, then it means that you can submit for an iCloud activation lock request. So once you done that, you just come back here, and then on they say your device must not be lost. So make sure that your device is not lost, that your device is clean as this one right here, and then let's follow the steps. Now you can just come and agree. It's very important you have to read all these stuff like this, and then you come here and agree, then click on continue. Now once you click on continue, you will have the possibility to enter your email address. Many people are asking if this address, this email, is the address of the iCloud account. No, this one is not the address of the iCloud account that's linked on this my device. I will not put the address of this address. Since I don't know it, I cannot put it. So all what you have to do is to put a valid email that you are using right now. So I can put one email like this, and then from here I will just put my serial number. I already have my serial number. You can put either your serial number, your IME, or your May ID. So just click here like this, and then from here you just enter this captcha here and you will click on continue. Now if you have any problem, you just follow the steps and give all the required informations to Apple for Apple to unlock your device. If you want me to make a video to show you the different documents and all the request process, then make this video to reach 10k views. If this video reaches 10,000 views, then I'm going to make you guys the second step of this video. If you love it, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new on my channel, make sure you subscribe and turn on notifications to miss nothing on my upcoming videos. Let's meet next time.